We have an update on a story we brought you last night at 11. A man barricaded in an apartment home surrenders to police after hours of negotiations. This happened in Plymouth at a condo complex near Ann Arbor Trail and Lily Road. Police say it started when a 40-year-old man assaulted his mother. The man then barricaded himself inside the home. Police say he was armed with a knife and threatened to burn the home down. It ended with the man surrendering to police. That man is in jail awaiting charges.